What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to disable Windows 10 password login. We will explain you everything how you can disable Windows 10 password, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, if you are new to this channel, then click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. I don't know the reason why you are on this video. You might have the same reason to disable the Windows 10 password, as you do not want to share the password with anyone, something like that. Or if you have any other reason, then in this video, I'll explain you everything how you can disable Windows 10 password. So let's start the troubleshooting. Method 1. Remove password. To remove password, click on Windows icon, click on Settings. In here, in Windows Settings, click on Accounts. On the left hand side, as you can see, Sign In Options. Click on it. As you can see the screen, manage how you sign in to your device. You can set up the password as listed in here. You can use the picture password, security key, Windows Hello PIN, or fingerprint password, or Windows Face Unlock System. As we are on this video to disable the password, so you have to click on Password. Here, click on Change. Type the current password you have. Click Next. Now, as you can see, these three options to type the password. Leave these option as it is blank, click Next and click on Finish. Now let's restart the PC and let's see that if it's working for us or not. You can see it's working perfectly fine. When we restarted, we got our screen back. It just logged in directly to our account. So this is the one way to disable or to remove the password. If this work, then you do not have to go with the step 2. If not, then follow the step 2, which is control panel. To open the control panel, press the Windows icon and R. You can type in here control, or either you can click in here in the search and type control. Click on open. Here, click on User Accounts. Again, click on User Accounts. As you can see, the account information. You have to click on Manage Another Account. As we want to remove the password from our main account, click on that account. Here, as you can see, it's showing me Create Password. For demonstration, I'm creating a new password. Just to show you how it looks like when you want to change or to remove the password. When you select the account, then you'll get these options in here. You have to click on Change the Password. You just need to type your current password in here and leave the new password and confirm new password as it is blank and click on Change Password. That's how you can disable Windows 10 password login. If you are the user who connect from one computer to another computer in your home network, then I like to tell you this might cause a problem if you are removing the password from your account. If you are looking to connect with other PC and if that PC do not have the password, then it might show you an error. So it's really important to have the password if you are thinking to use the remote access on your home network or on your company network. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.